now gonna be a rebel, I'm gonna put the two screws before screw gets to you.
You need a zip tie to
hold it.
Hold it to the chassis.
Mm-hmm.
Or use one of these. Cable management done.
Right. Gotta do it.
You're a bit further than I am, but I'll get there. Hopefully. I just had a fiasco with this. But it's not bad. It's just... Put that there.
It's okay, though. It's not a base.
Yeah. If this was speed building.
Now hold it in place, I'll keep it from touching the heat source. Okay. No worries.
Good job, buddy.
I have.
I can figure this shit out. All these shitty cables. They're not shitty. They're fine. They do the job, okay?
Okay, now I need to wire the rest of the cables.
Love those.
HD audio? That's the...
For the motherboard audio?
Down there. Yeah, how do I get down there?
You don't.
Your module, right?
Just... You don't even need to use it because...
No, I don't use it.
You use it?
Yeah.
Motherboard? Sound? You don't want to go through the sound through your graphics?
What?
Oh, you're using the display, right? Okay, well...
So this will be all the way down there. Okay.
Alright. I think it's starting to look good, guys. This is how it's supposed to be. And I did it. Alright. Now the motherboard.
Good. I like how on these channels they have the wipers right here. Is that what we're out of the camera?
Yeah. I thought of everything, didn't I?
Those guys.
Those guys. I don't know. I gotta figure out how I got this cable out of here.
HD audio.
Alright, motherboard time.
Motherboard time.
L motherboard.
Okay.
Okay. Install four flatheads. Damn, that's the tiniest one, dude. Those four fucking screws? You talk about these motherfuckers? The tiniest fuck, dude.
Holy shit.
Smartest way to do this. This way? Yeah? I think this is the only way it goes, right? Because the CPU. Yeah, that's the only way it goes. Because the IO, you're right.
Let's do USB 3.0.
The IO shield. Alright, here's the IO shield peel for you guys. Smooth. Hell yeah.
So USB-C.